scratch me, Mike. Please, please, scratch my chest, my face, quickly. Quickly.
Why?
What? Please, I'm not kidding. I can't stand it.
Why should I help you?
Oh, for the love of God, Mike.
What did you do, Anton? Look at you. You must have done something terrible to deserve all this. What did you do?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Confess, Anton.
Have you gone mad? I'm begging you, just for a moment. Just one scratch.
Look at you. You've lost everything you have. Your money, your love, your self-respect. You're broken, Anton. You're repulsive. Is this what you want? Is this enough? No, huh? You want more? All right. Do it, Anton. Confess.
Confess what?
That you hurt people.
Who, Linda? Yes, I cheated on Linda. I admit it, but why should you care?
You were using her, weren't you?
What are you talking about?
Just admit it.
What?
That you were using her to stay in this country, just the way you used Maggie.
Maggie? Anything about Maggie. Who the hell are you?
I'm the Milky Way man, and I know everything.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! You're killing yourself. Here, let me help you.
Maggie was my angel. She brought me here in America. I was nothing before I met her. Just a waiter in a little cafe in Paris. Yeah, I used her terribly, but I didn't think it mattered. Because I was sure that I would grow to love her. I thought if I could just love her, then it would be all right. The shame would go away. You can't choose who you love, Mike, or whoever the hell you are. And I love Linda. I love Linda. Ha ha.